Praveen, you are fifth match of the season. How will you gauge your performance so far?
It's good. It's going well. So we're batting. Some games we're batting first, some games we're bowling first, but it's okay. We're playing all the games in the home so far. The wicket is also good, but it is not easy to get, very easy to get runs in this wicket. So just trying to stay in the wicket and just get the scorebook ticking, just waiting for the loose balls to play. That's all, MJ. I'm giving my best. I'm trying my best to what I can help for the team.
And today's performance, when your team was losing wickets,
yeah.
it looked like you're going to stick on the wicket so that everybody can bat bat with you in the middle. But again, you gave your wicket, you lost your wicket at a time when the team least expected that. Could you just take us through what really happened at that point?
No, initially the wicket was very slow, and this is why I keep telling myself, saying that I need to play all these overs, because I don't want to get someone come again and bat for long again, because I don't know whether the guy who comes in might be new for him to play, stick around and play, because I've already got settled there to play. So whatever, I want to finish all these 50 overs to, it'll help helpful for my team to get some runs there on the board. But it's unfortunately I missed the ball. It's a slower one, so unfortunately I missed it. But even I felt bad, because I wanted to take me through. At least we are targeting at least 225, 250 for the wicket like this, because it is not the way we expected the bad wicket. No, it's a bit slow.
And coming in to defend the score, 130, 136.
Yeah.
When you walked in there,
yeah,
what was in your mind at that particular time?
No, we were very pretty confident about it, because we know even it is difficult for us, it is the same way for them also, right? So the wicket is for same for everyone. So even we know if we have struggled, even we'll let them also struggle. Definitely, we know, and our bowlers did very well. Shame, Hiren, and everything. They just put all the efforts, even Krishna, they put all the efforts. And even the Charit, he got strike first today. So he got wicketed. That's a very good booster for the team for the upcoming matches. And he's been talking to the youngsters and just sharing his experience and all that. It helps them a lot.
And we've seen so far, I'm sure you're following the progress of other team.
Yeah.
What do you think are the chances of Stray Lions are winning the league, if you look at the performance of the other teams, Swami Bapa and Canbis?
Yeah, see, it's all we don't lay on this. It's in each individual game we are playing. We're not playing with the team. We're playing with 11 other people. So that is how we've just when we come here, we just focus on the game. What is going to happen today? We just focus there and we finish that. We're not playing against the team. We're playing with the players.
And you have individual goals that you want to achieve before the end of the season.
Yeah, trying being on top of the table is always good. And let us, I'm just putting my work, support and everything. Let us see where we end up. But we're giving the best heart out.
Okay. Thank you very much,
thank
and
you.
All the best.
Thank you so much.